How's it going? Welcome back to another show. This is You Made Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Magic. This is by Olivia Newton-John. This is being performed on the Countdown way back in 1980. So we'll be checking this out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the notification bell. Also, make sure that you go over to Olivia Newton-John's homepage and do the exact same thing, which is hit the sub button, hit the notification bell, because we do want to support the artists, even if they're not here anymore. And while we're at that, rest in peace to Olivia Newton-John. She just passed, like, what, last month or something like that. So yeah, no, let's go ahead and get this thing started. Like right now, as soon as I put my earbud in. Now let's start it. She was like so pretty, dude. Oh my God, she was pretty. Oh my goodness, man. And I remember that song, you know, like I would have had to be like preschool age at this point, you know, like what, 6 years old. But yeah, no, she amazing voice too, you know, like the voice is just as beautiful as she is, you know, and I'm like really being serious about that. Like, she looks good, she sounds good, you know. And she was looking good right up until she wasn't here anymore. So she just had one of those, you know, she was just like destined to be beautiful forever, you know. Well, you know, but yeah, no, and the disco scenery, you know, like, and this is kind of disco-ish, you know, not full-blown disco, it doesn't sound like, but definitely, you know, when the era is just about on its last leg, or the disco era I'm talking about was like on its last leg. So yeah, she probably caught that, you know, that whole train right at the end, you know, because I know like somewhere around this time, you know, they were, you know, they were killing disco. Disco was dead, you know, probably right after, you know, the, probably going into that next year, 81, was probably like, we ain't doing that no more, you know. But this is sounding beautiful though, so let's keep it going.
And I'm nothing can stand in our way. Have to believe we are magic. Don't let your aim ever stray.
Yes, sir. This is a classic song too. Like this is it still sounds good now. You know, like this is a really, really good song. You know, and I remember liking this song as a kid too. Push that back a little bit, but yeah, no. Well, I would have liked anything that even remotely sounded like disco. Like I was loving that sound. You know, I remember as a kid, like I said, I would have had to have been like six around this time, but yeah, no, I was loving this stuff. Like I was, man, anytime I heard this come on, heard these type of songs come on the radio, I was just like, oh, I love this. You know, even thought I was a DJ. I know I told the story somewhere about how I used to turn my bike around. You know, I used to have a whole little setup because my mom had the record player. And so I would post my bike up right next to the record player. And, you know, I'd be playing. I messed up a lot of records, too. I remember trying to play like a DJ, you know. But, yeah, I would have my bike turned around to where the wheels, I could spin the wheels around and stuff. And in my mind, I had a whole little DJ set up, you know, with the radio and that. So, yeah, no, it was fun times, man. But classic song.
Nothing can stand in our way. Have to believe we are magic. Don't let your aim ever stray. And if all your hopes are fighting, destiny will arrive. Bring all your dreams.
So I could push it back just a tiny bit. To finish this out, let's do it. That was Olivia Newton-John with Magic. And that's exactly what that was. That was very magical. I love, like I said, love that old, almost post-disco sound, you know. But yeah, no, she sounded good. The backing track was, of course, like all this stuff is classic, you know. And she, like I said, like her voice, like I didn't realize, of course, because I was like young and all that, but just in now like doing some reactions to some of her stuff, did I realize like how good her voice was. Like I guess in my mind, I just was under the assumption that she was just some pretty girl who was trying to sing. because I remember the song Physical, and it was a good song. She sounded great on it, and it's a classic song. But I just thought maybe she was just a one-hit wonder who was really an actress trying to play singer when it was way the other way around, you know. So yeah, no, excellent talent. You know, that's no longer with us, and that's saddening, but you know, life and this stuff, you know, and that tends to happen. You know, we're gonna lose people, and you know, more talents are gonna grow in their place. You know, now that I've heard like some of what's her face, Delta Goodrum, and some of her stuff, she almost like is like the new age her, and she's played her, you know, in like a movie and stuff like that. So I think it was a movie, you know, I don't know, but I know she's played as like Olivia Newton-John or the Sandy character that she played in Grease, whichever one, I'm not sure, but I know she's been her, you know, in some form or fashion. But also was a close friend of hers too. I did like a reaction to that and learned about that. So it was, you know, like I said, we got kind of a new version of her, but nothing really replaces the original when it's all said and done. So big time thumbs up for her. And I'm going to keep it moving. Just keep it pressing. But before I get up out of here, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. You'll pick the one named Olivia Newton-John Reactions. I do have a playlist for her that I need to do way more reactions for, and I will, you know. So, you know, you'll find this video and this reaction in that playlist. So make sure you check out everything that I have reacted to featuring her. I do have playlists for other artists, a lot of great music by some great artists, you know, and different genres of music. So make sure that you check through those playlists for all of that stuff, you know, just, and there's a ton of them. So it's going to take you a while, but you know, you got, well, we have time somewhere. I hope you have time, you know, let's just say that. But Cash App, $, You Made Roscoe, PayPal at You Made Roscoe for those who like to show their support or appreciation for the work being done on the page. Any donations, you'll make those at one of the two at the bottom of the screen. So there's that. And that's all. That's all. I'm gone. So I will see you guys again soon, or you'll see me as soon as you click onto the next video with me in it. So until then, be safe and be good.